Thousand Islands is actually one of the original tourism regions in Canada. In the summer, all of our islands, all of the cottages fill up with folks from the cities who are coming here to paradise to enjoy the summer. We have close to 1,000 rooms that are available for tourists, for visitors. We have the Gananoque boat line, the Thousand Islands Playhouse, our brand new Thousand Islands helicopter tours, and other tourism-based industries that cater to our visitors and make sure that their visits are absolutely memorable.
I am Amanda Henderson, the outreach officer at the Thousand Islands Playhouse. Our larger theater venue here, the Springer Theater, is right literally on the docks of the St. Lawrence River. And this venue is special because it was the original Gananoque Canoe Clubhouse dating back to 1909. We also have a smaller 140-seat black box theater called the Fire Hall Theater, which was the original Gananoque Fire Hall and Armories. If you've never seen live theater in a black box style, it's unlike anything that you've ever experienced. We are so lucky to be on the docks of the St. Lawrence River and part of this beautiful river culture here, with boating culture, fishing culture, and theater culture all merging together on the St. Lawrence River.
The tourism industry really started with fishing, and then it waned a little, and now it's back. It's a very robust piece of the tourism puzzle now. We have some phenomenal individuals and groups who make sure that fishing is coming back. We have Gary Fisher, who now runs 4 separate fishing tournaments right here out of Gananoque.
I'm Gary Fisher. We win the Big Bass Challenge, Kevin Wren and I. Every year we give out $500 every hour on the hour for biggest fish. And this year Kevin's brought in a couple new sponsors for us and he's made up a few packages.
So what that's allowing us to do now is pay in the top 3 spots for each of the 8 hours for both days. So it's really helping us pay back better for these guys.
This is our 4th annual that we're running now. The first 3 years, we've started out with 250 to 275 anglers. This year, we've added in a 2-year lease on a Chevy Silverado, and we've stepped up to over 300 anglers that we've got in the tournament this year. One of the greatest things that we've done this year is we bought a brand new set of liquid scales. What we promote the most is putting these fish back in the water.
That's probably the most important thing of this tournament is that it is live release. And to this point, we have not lost a fish, and we will spend extra time and care to ensure that we do not lose fish. And you can see that by the fact that we actually have one now in a tank that we are taking extra care and time with before we release it to ensure that it does survive.
Do come visit us anytime, winter, spring, summer, fall. In the winter, our Thousand Islands helicopter tours are now offering ice fishing by helicopter.
Hi, I'm Dave Curry, owner of Thousand Island Helicopter Tours and Curry's Copters. We operate in the Thousand Island region. Our most famous tour is the Bolt Castle. Everybody wants to go to the famous Bolt Castle. We also do custom charters. So if a group wants to charter the helicopters, we have done weddings in the past, anniversaries, birthday parties. The thing I like about these helicopters is everybody gets a window seat. Our pilots, they do the tours for you. It's very personable. You get to see the Thousand Islands like never before. We look forward to seeing you out soon.
It's a beautiful community. And when we have visitors, everybody seems to welcome them as well. So you're not really a visitor for very long. You kind of get to be one of us. You kind of get to be friends of the family very quickly here in Gananoque.